was thinking. Joby, that was the first. My best friend Joby over here. Thank you. Definitely a fashion statement. Thank you so much. I have one piece that's bothering you. Okay. So I'm gonna come down here and find somebody to help me out. I put on my slippers because the other night I came out and I stepped in somebody's vodka tonic. At least that's what he said it was. Am I coming this way? Where? Oh my God, this is scary. So listen, I was thinking, it doesn't just have to be a woman, you know, it could be a guy, be a really cute guy. Or maybe like a young person. Don't traumatize your children, please, and force them. You see what's happening down here.